looks beautiful.
She does.
Matthew, you give me a smile right here. One more. Nice big one. Teeth. Got it.
Gathered together in this beautiful place to witness the love and marriage of Matthew Sowder and Dawn Albert. Who presents Dawn to Matthew?
We do.
Okay. Dawn, if you want to go up and stand on Matthew. Give her away. Matthew and Dawn, please face each other and hold hands that you are so you can feel the gift that you are to one another. These hands are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These hands that will hold you when fear or grief racks your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you hold your family as one. These are the hands that will strengthen you and lead you. And lastly, these are the hands that, even in wrinkled and aging, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Matthew, you have Dawn to be your wife, to love, honor, comfort, and cherish her in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, from this day forward, now and forevermore. Dawn, you have Matthew to be your husband, to love, honor, comfort, and cherish him in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, from this day forward, now and forevermore. Now share your wedding vows with one another. Please repeat together after me. We pledge to each other to be loving friends.
We pledge to each other to be loving friends.
And partners in marriage.
And partners in marriage.
To talk and to listen.
To talk and to listen.
To trust and appreciate one another.
To trust and appreciate one another.
To respect and cherish each other's uniqueness.
To respect and respect.
and cherish each other's uniqueness.
And to support,
and to
support,
comfort,
and strengthen each other,
through
life's joys and sorrows.
Through life's joys and sorrows.
We promise to share hopes.
We promise to share hopes.
Thoughts
and dreams.
And
dreams.
As we build our life together.
As we build our life together.
May our lives be ever intertwined.
May our lives be ever intertwined.
Our love keeping us together.
Our love keeping us together.
We will build a home that is compassionate to all.
We will build a home that is compassionate to all.
Full of respect.
Full of respect.
And honor for others.
And honor for others.
For each other.
For each other.
May our home be forever filled.
May our home be forever filled
with
peace, happiness, and love.
With peace, happiness, and love.
Matthew and Dawn, wedding rings are enduring symbols that remind us of our pledges we've made to each other and our responsibility to honor each other by honoring our promises. Matthew, do you have a ring to represent the promises you just made to Dawn?
Yeah.
Would you like to get the ring? Please place the bronze left ring finger. Repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love for you.
As a symbol of my love for you.
Let it remind you always.
Let it remind you always.
As it circles your finger.
As it circles your finger.
My eternal love.
My eternal love.
Surrounding you and enfolding you.
Surrounding you and enfolding you.
Day and night. Don, do you have a ring to represent the promises you've just made to Matthew? As you place the ring on Matthew's left ring finger, repeat after me. Matthew, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love for you.
Symbol of my love.
Let it remind you always.
Let it remind you always.
As it circles your finger. My eternal love.
My eternal love.
Surrounding you and enfolding you. Matthew and Dawn, you've committed here today to share the rest of your lives with each other. Today, this relationship is symbolized through combining the sands from where you stand into a single container. Matthew and Dawn, please gather a hand of sand. Matthew, your sand represents all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be. And Dawn, your sand represents all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be. As you combine your sands into this container, you're joining your lives together as one. As these grains of sand get separated and poured again, so will your marriage always be. After you're done, together please pour your sand into the heart. Go to the edge of the water where you'll make a wish or a blessing on your stone. And on the count of three, we'll all throw stones in the water together. And the ripple that are made. Matthew and Dawn, our best wishes go forward from this day to you. We wish you a fulfilling life, rich in caring and happiness. We wish for you a gentle and peaceful life. Of your own and each other's true selves. Matthew and Dawn, it's a wonderful life ahead of you. Let it hold, love its changes and choices, let life amaze you and bring you great joy. And now, because you've chosen one another and pledged to love each other for all the days of your lives, by the virtue of the power vested in you by the governor of the great state of Florida, it's my honor to pronounce you husband and wife, and I kiss your bride. Pleasure that I introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Matthew and Dawn Sowder.
Yeah.